she's seeing ghosts again. Just before she makes you laugh, she starts to cry. She's fighting off her wolves. She knows that they're not real. But that don't seem to stop the voices anyway. Trying to be hard, trying to be free. But freedom means choices and no one left to lean on. Trying to be faithful, crying tears of innocence. But it's so hard for us to remain innocent anymore. She said, though two souls are just the same. She said, there's more than one way to face the change. She said, midnight prayers can stop the rain. If you believe them, so you better believe them. She wants to be a cactus, standing strong and silent, hiding safe within her skin. Only needing a drop of rain every now and then. She fell in love with Jesus. I was still in the church on Sunday, combing through the pages with a white gloves on, laughing at the sermon and the preacher and the song. You see, she saw beyond the pages, didn't need them anymore. And now she says her own prayers in a tongue she can't explain. They say that she's half crazy, but I know she's found a better way. She says, no two souls are just the same. She says, there's more than one way to shape the change. She said, midnight prayers can stop the pain. If you believe her, so you better believe. She lived to be 100 years or more. 100 years or more. She says, what a wonderful time it is to be alive. She says, oh, what a wonderful, wonderful time it is to be alive. Yes, it is. She showed up at the Oscars with hot pink see-through tights. She said she loved De Niro, but just in black and white. By morning she was swimming in the cold Pacific surf. Emotions flow like the tide through the motions of a bird. And she says, no two souls are just the same.